meat in making, no make easy. Maybe cookies. So first thing we need is half cup of water. Now we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of sugar. And then we are gonna add our 1.5 teaspoon of cocoa powder. Mix it until it becomes a simple syrup. Now I'm gonna pick our Mary biscuit and dip it in. Now I'm gonna put it on the tape here, and now we're gonna take another and make a Mary biscuit tower. As you can see, our tower is made. Now you're gonna make a simple, easy dough to cover this up. Beat it until it becomes a dough. For the dough is a half cup of sugar, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, and 2 tablespoons of butter. The dough is ready. Now we're gonna put it on the parchment paper on top of it, and then we're gonna roll it. As you can see, I covered my Mary biscuits with the dough. And now I'm gonna use my plastic wrap and wrap it. I plastic wrapped my Mary biscuit tower, which is covered with the dough, and now I'm gonna put it in the freezer. Your cake is ready, now I'm gonna slice it.